Hello, I hope you are all fine. Today we have this Samsung TV, power on the TV. Okay, this is the problem. The logo is blocked. The logo the TV doesn't turn on. Always the logo. Smart TV. The remote is spent but not in. Menu not in. Okay. I open the TV, then check the main board. Keep watching. Okay, this is the TV, power supply, Tycon, the main board. The problem is here. The IC, the EEPROM IC must reflash or reprogram it with good bin file. I remove the main board, then I desolder this IC. Okay, keep watching. Okay, this is the part number. Where is the part number? Yes, this is the part number. Who asking for this part number? This is the panel. Okay, this is the IC. This is the IC. I turned the main board. Where is the IC? This is the IC. This is the IC 24C512. This is the EEPROM. I remove it, then flash it with the good bin file. Keep watching. Thank you.
Okay.
I'm using this programmer, Sophie SP8. This is the socket, IC. Be careful with the pin 1. This is the pin 1. Okay. Okay. Okay, after programming it, okay, let's test it on the TV. Keep watching. Okay, fix. speaker, the Wi-Fi. Okay. Now we test. We test the TV together. Okay. Oh. Power on. Smart TV logo. Okay. Now the TV is okay. Okay, I fix the cover, then I retest. Now the TV works perfectly. So if you have this problem, the logo is blocked on smart TV, you must reprogram in the EEPROM, not the IC, the SPE. The SPE is just for the boot. But the EEPROM save a lot of error, then the TV does not work or blocking on startup. Okay, please subscribe and like the video. I will attach it the damp file of EEPROM on description. Okay, good luck and goodbye.